cry real tears recording this shit. This is my heart. Yo. I think we're attracted to what reminds us of the love, a lack of wish that defined us. I think we hold too tightly to what's behind us. Those who let go, perhaps the only ones who find love. I think my mom is the strongest woman that I know. I think she believed in a better love than she was ever shown. I think my dad did more with what he was bestowed than any man that walks this earth. Then he has grown even gentler as the years pass by. My mom still cooks every damn meal, and honestly, that's why I'm often in the kitchen instead of by my dad's side to offer what help she'll accept. And that's life. It's not perfect, but it's progression. My mom's love is the only thing that's kept us connected, cause Lord knows I'm so shitty at texting, but she never stops calling, agreeing with acceptance. Fucked up, make no mistake. Then not long after we first bloomed, we began to decay. And the earth has turned 1,000 times over since the day. And we've only further entrenched ourselves deeper in the hate. The fear put in our hearts was embedded with the shame of those who came before us and passed along the plague that they inherited from those before them. Were all the same, beautifully broken, in desperate need of grace for ourselves and for those around us. Do not ever fear the challenge and love yourself or anybody else. For what the fuck are we without it? Just a bunch of shattered ideals and hearts full of malice, wanting blindly for eternity, unable to find balance.
We've been running, but maybe we should walk. Oh, cause once these days pass and let her go.
Inspire belief in the infinite. I want our days to be long, our nights intimate. I want your hatch most genuine. I wanna make a love that's filled with passion and gentleness. I want you to hide your demons, let them out so that they can see that there is hope in what we found. I wanna be kind and considerate, patient and diligent. I wanna make so much love that the world becomes filled with it. I wanna make so much love that the devil learns to dance to see that there are more beautiful things to hold with his hands. And the fear he carried with him when he stepped out of paradise, the fear that lashed at every one of us, it has us terrified. Blaming each other for the symptoms of this parasite that steals our peace and this sense left us paralyzed. I wanna make the type of love every soul lost to know, the type of love that brings every particle home.